a lot of people think back to the wood burning kit they had as a kid, and they think stencils, and they think tracing, and what I do is none of that. So I'm presenting pyrography as fine art, similar to oil painting or to watercolor.